Time now for a special report on the coronavirus pandemic. Miami-Dade County Mayor Carlos Jimenez is holding a press conference at Marlins Park. He'll be announcing new information on COVID-19 testing on a site that's being set up at the park. We take you there now live.
It'll be open tomorrow for senior citizens who need testing for the coronavirus. I want to thank the Florida National Guard, the Marlins organization, Mayor Suarez, all the city commission, Commissioner Joe Carollo, who's here. Also want to thank Commissioner Manolo Reyes, who helped put this together. Commissioner, the chairwoman of the commission, Audrey Edmondson, who's here. And also County Commissioner Eileen Higgins, who's also here. Thank you very much for being here. Today, we're setting up a county call center to screen calls and take appointments for testing. The call center will be in operation at 5 o'clock today. The number to call is 305-499-8767. I repeat, the number to call is 305-499-8767. You must call there first and get an appointment. If you show up at this testing center tomorrow without an appointment, you will be turned away. I want to thank Jackson Health System and CEO Carlos Migoya for helping us set up the call center and also conduct this test. So for now, the details, the new testing site, again, is by appointment only. It's only for people who are 65 years older and are experiencing certain symptoms. You must drive through. You cannot walk up to this testing center. Seniors who are getting a COVID-19 test at this site can only have one other person in the car, and you must be in a car. Both the senior citizen and the other person will be tested to make sure that there has been no spread. Do not show up without an appointment because you will not be allowed in. There's also a state's testing site at the Hard Rock Stadium. The call center will start taking calls tomorrow for the Hard Rock Stadium as well. The call center will be open tomorrow, Wednesday, at 9 o'clock. Do not call before that because you won't be able to.